Most people can get the basics, but then it really is the mind games which are the problem.
It is, yeah. Anyone can be taught the technical aspects, because that's just something you can learn, so to speak. What's much harder is to learn the mindset, yes. And I do think that it's something which takes time. It's something that there's no substitute for experience. You can teach people all these mindset tricks, so to speak, but it's still going to take them time to actually develop that themselves.
But why is everything so counterintuitive? Everything which is correct is counterintuitive. Like, you know, you take a profit, you think you never lose money by taking a profit.
Yeah.
But that's the worst thing you can do.
It's one of the worst adages. Whoever coined that phrase, I think, is awful, because there's no harm in taking a profit. Well, if the profit's only after one pip, so to speak, then there's a bit of harm in that. Yeah, exactly. I don't know. It is one of the hardest things.